What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama, and today we're on Roblox playing Survive the Disaster 2. Oh, that's right. There we go. It's the right mouse that changes your... It's been so long, I forgot how to play. It's been so long since I've played Roblox, I forgot how to control it. Outside of the WASD, obviously. But I like being able to turn my mouse around to control it. Intermission, yay! Let's see. I have coins. Do I have enough? I gotta go buy stuff. Gotta go shop. Gotta go shooping. Gotta go shooping. And there's people in level A already, too. Click. What do I want? Wrong one. It's the middle one I want. That's what I want. Okay. What is it? I want my gravity. And the speed. Or no, the regen. Yes. Okay. And fusion. Okay, so. I already put two on. I love being able to jump around like I'm going crazy. It's the big old boss. Oh, I forgot to get a weapon. Might want to come back over here and hide them.
Hide like a little girl.
Whoa. That's a big boss. Turn my view around. I gotta leave it like that so I'll be able to see. So I will be able to see giant noob. 2, 1, yay, we survived. That's right. Go get a weapon. Did I miss it? There's something on this mouse. Alright, click. Click. Can I not click? Nope, because there is something on the mouse. There is something on my mouse. I'm gonna kick that boy's butt. This out. Because it ain't on my pad. All right, that's better. And then I just gotta survive because I can't buy nothing until the next intermission. Oh no, jump! Put on the regen coil. No. Survived, yay! Jump coil back on. What's the next disaster? Flash flood. I have a feeling I'm not up high enough. I'm not gonna survive. Am I up high enough? Oh, maybe I'm up higher. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna survive. Woohoo! Four survivals. Warning? That doesn't sound good. Warning. Mystery disaster. Dense fog. Kirby Air Ride. Dense fog today. Oh, it's this one. This one's pretty cool. Just jump around and get the coins. Oh, get it. That's a good one. Another 10. No. Go that way. Don't jump. Go that way. That way. Ooh, 10. Come on. Get that. Jeff, get it. Come on. There we go. Got it. Jump. One of those little... You cats are going ham on that toy, saying it's got catnip on it. Oh, what did I get? I survived. Yay! Now get over to the shop. And buy your... Okay, so click. Click. Come on, no! Come on, let me click. Can't. It won't let me. So it's ghosts. That round went. That intermission went by too fast. One. Yay! Survived! Team Triumph. That's sweet. Next disaster. Can I get to it in time? Come on. Click. No. Thief. It's a thief. I wonder where he's at. Right there. Oh, he's going that way. I'm gonna run over this way. There's the thief. No. One. Yay. Seven survival strength. Nice. Oh, molten metal. That's the one I'm voting for. Now I gotta get over here and to the shop. Are you kidding me? I didn't make it. Or is it because I got something in my hand? I'm an idiot. That's what it is, ain't it? Because I have that in my hand. So, take it off. That's what it was. I'm an idiot. Slime gun, no. Battle sword. Take that. of stars. Okay. Oops. There we go. Now I'll be able to help when it comes to the bosses. Tex defense bonus round. Whoa, what is that? I'm throwing them at him. I think. Oh, there we go. Oh, I think they're bouncing off. Maybe I have to go up and actually hit it with the sword. Okay, we're doing some damage to it. You can see its little health bar going down. This one is fun as far as the disasters, and then I really do like Survive the Disasters too. But I think after this, I'm going to go play some regular natural survive. Or, you know. Yeah. My brain just stopped. Imagine that. The other one I play. Natural Disaster. There we go. I got 100 survivals. Let's see, do I need to regen? I don't think I do. Go crazy, cats! Murderers? Sweet. Where's the murderer at? Oh, get out of the lava, get out of the lava. I didn't get no kills.
One another.
But I survived. Warning.
Checkmate. Well, he resigned. He knew he was going in the checkmate.
Jump. Cool. Double trouble. Code blocks. Mage. Don't know what this one is. Polyhex and core blocks mages. Let's see. What are they? I couldn't even tell what they are. Another warning. Warning. Minion double triple Illumina. Where? Oh, I see the minions. Get the minions. Get the minions.
Yeah.
Survived. MVP? I got an MVP. What was the MVP? Sweet. Tsunami. Okay, so wonder how safe we are up on the house. Oh, I keep hitting my... Whoa. Oh, okay. The house is safe. Yay! Safe! Another survival! MVP! No, we've gotten 12 in a row we've actually survived. Which one's this one? See if we need to heal up. Bullet Bill. Whoa. Well, that just happened. Well, we were up to a 12 streak. We were. Now we'll be starting over. Bullet Bill, I think, taked everybody out, though. Terrain Ghost. I think you could pretty much just jump around to avoid those ones. See him. What the? Alrighty. Well, how about two deaths in a row? Back to back. Wipe out. Brain Hill Zone. That one's pretty fun. I don't think it aimed for you, Pebblox. I just nailed everybody. Everybody likes the Green Hill Zone. I know Joey does too. Alright, let's just bounce around until intermission's over with. Rings. If you get anything for the rings, probably not. You did? How you doing? Intermission is almost over. Sure, kids. I think you literally just gotta jump around on this one because the shurikens fall from the sky. It's harder to hit a moving target. Survived! Ring collector. Oh, I did get points for being a ring collector. It's a warning. Warning. Mystery disaster, dense fog today. I'm just walking on this ball. Woohoo! Not anymore, right? Another survival. So we're up to two now. Ninjas. Get those ninjas. Get them. Get the ninjas. Survived. Ooh, a warning. Which one is it? Which one? Time bombs. Another one where it's just best to jump around. Another one where it's best just to jump around. Or at least run around. Whoa! Unless you jump right on a bomb. Run. The house is gone. Wipeout. Yep, that was a wipeout. Which one is it? Dead's fog. He's over there. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. That's why it's good to have the ninja stars or something that you can throw. Because they normally hit their target. Whoa. No, 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 no. Survived. Next disaster coming up. What will it be? Tiny noobs. So I'll sit up here and we'll throw. I keep hitting my mouth or my. No. Run. Run from the tiny noobs. Run from the tiny noobs. Tiny noobs, no. Barely survived. Heal up. Heal up. I think I'm fully healed. Cake. I'm gonna let them eat cake. I'm gonna come over here to the house. Oh, it's a giant cake. No, you should be throwing them that way. Throwing them at that giant cake slice. Yay, we survived. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. If you're at all new to the channel and you're considering subscribing, click that subscribe button. Next to it, a little bell will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video. And when we do a live stream. And if you have just recently subscribed, let us know down in the comments below. We'll go to your channel, we'll subscribe back, we'll give you a shout out in a future video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye! Well, it will be once I, you know, like, click, stop. Bye!